Has anyone ever told you to imitate other successful people in order to achieve the results they have? Be the best version of your authentic self and success will come to you naturally. I remember a few years ago I was in Europe and I was really homesick and I was boarding an Air India aircraft to go home. And instead of entering the flight like a zombie, like most of us do, I hugged the air hostess when I entered the flight. I said, "I'm so excited to be here and going home, and I'm really going to enjoy this flight." As a result, the crew went out of their way to be nice to me. And in a very short time, the passengers began to assume I must be a celebrity of some kind. Along comes this little boy and he asks me, "Miss, may I have your autograph, please?" And I say, "Who do you think I am?" And he says, "My mummy says you're a movie star." And I say, "I'm not a movie star. Tell your mother I'm not." Well, he goes back, and then in a few minutes later, he comes bouncing back and says, "My mummy says all movie stars say they're not movie stars." So I say, "Well, who do you think I am?" And he names this beautiful, stunning Bollywood actress, Madhuri Dixit. And I bear no resemblance to her at all. So I say, "Have you seen Madhuri Dixit?" And he says, "Yes, I have." "Do you think she's beautiful?" "Yes, I do," he says. "They take a good look at this face. Do I look like her?" And he says, "My mummy says, without makeup, they all look like you." And the air hostess said, "Just sign his autograph book, make him happy." And so I do it. Big mistake. In 15 seconds, there's a whole lineup of adults waiting for my autograph. And a few minutes later, the air hostess comes back and says, "Miss Dixit, your seat in first class is now ready for you." You see, when you learn to peel back the layers that the masks that the world has imposed upon us, and reveal our authentic selves to the world, and move forward with courage, confidence, and commitment, success is ours very naturally. I invite you to join me on a free webinar where I will show you exactly how to do that. If anyone has ever told you not to be yourself, don't listen to them. Be yourself enthusiastically and authentically, and success will be yours.